in the Fort Zancudo no-fly zone. Divert or you will be shot down.
Oscar! Tango, Foxtrot, Whiskey! Oscar!
Gee! Oh, you're on the edge. I like that, I think. Okay, that plane is custom fitted for package drops. State-of-the-art radar, secure radio. It's tricked out, man.
Really? Because it looks like it was made by a child for a school project.
You're just a typical classic light aircraft enthusiast enjoying his midlife crisis. No profile.
My middle name.
Okay, radar's working. You're up on the screen here. We got two deliveries. I put in the coordinates. You make the drops. You get out of there. Easy.
Roger. Oscar. Trevor. Right on target.
That's what I like to hear.
Another package received.
Muy bien. That's all the drops done. Come on home now. All good, Trevor?
Oscar! Que onde, compadre?
Hey, I didn't know you spoke a real language.
Dame una mamada. Llama mamacita. Learned everything I know from some lovely ladies just south of the border.
Ah, okay.
How long you been up here anyway? You seem to know your way around.
Maybe 5 years on and off. I pretty much stay north now. Too much competition. Have to stay visible. And you? I mean, even I know that ain't a San Andrean accent.
Sandy shores, few years, self-destructive right-wing misfits, meth, guns, incest. Closest I could find to the Midwest. I'm sitting in a go-kart with nowhere to go.
That's an all-terrain vehicle fitted with GPS tracking system, CB radio.
That'd be the radio we're talking on, then.
We use these to pick up the shipments. There's a plane making a drop soon near a mobile home off East Joshua Road. Make it fast. Those rednecks have been sniffing around.
I think you'll find rural American is the politically correct term.
And I think the cops got eyes on us, so try to avoid the main roads.
Is there anyone who doesn't know about this? Package on board.